Hey everyone, welcome to the latest GoSkills Excel Challenge. We hope you're ready to flex those XLOOKUP muscles. The latest challenge comes from our expert Claudia Buckley. Here is your challenge.
It's already time for another GoSkills Excel Challenge. We hope your Excel lookup skills are nice and sharp because we'll want you to extract values from a database. If not, take the time to review our XLOOKUP and Dropdown list videos. Here's the challenge. The bookstore on the corner has their book database entered in an Excel workbook table. The store owner wants to be able to query a book ID and extract that entire row from the database. She wants to eliminate input errors by having employees select the book ID from a drop-down list in cell A2. She knows how to create drop-down lists, but she's having trouble setting up one which expands or contracts dynamically as books are added and removed from the database. Once you've helped her with that, write a formula in A5 which uses the selected book ID to pull the right row from the database. There is more than one way to approach this, but what's the most efficient XLOOKUP solution to this problem? If you don't have Microsoft 365, no worries. Use Office Online and you'll have access to the XLOOKUP function. How quickly can you complete this challenge? If you solved it the same way we did, we'll let you know on the worksheet right away. If not, don't worry. You can hit the subscribe button to be notified when we release the solution video. Have fun.
Think you have what it takes to tackle this challenge? To get started, click on the link in the description and download the data set. Feel free to share your progress or ideas in the comments section below. Or even better, join the GoSkills Slack channel to chat with other Excel pros about your approach. Link in the description. And want to know Claudia's solution? Well, subscribe to this channel. We'll be releasing the solution video next week, and you'll get the full step-by-step rundown of how she solves this challenge. So, let the fun begin. Good luck.